Friends, welcome back to my channel. So I have a very crinkly treat. No, that's too crinkly. You have to be careful. Oh, you should. So this is a bag, a plastic bag. Lick parchment. And if you are somebody who doesn't shop at Blick Art Supply, you would probably never know how amazing their bags are. I've always thought about this every time that I get art supplies. Just how crinkly this bag is. It's crazy. Also, they are very sturdy. The thing is, when I reuse them, I found I found a good way to fold up here. And then I save them. So they're ready to use if I need them to haul our art supply. The thing about art supplies is they usually come in little boxes or paint tubes. If they come in paint tubes, then those are very pointy and they will tend to poke through your normal kind of plastic bag. So these are very, very sturdy and they can take all the corners and all the sharp edges. So they're amazing bags and I have a bunch of them that I need to fold. So you're gonna hang out with me while I fold them. Unless you leave, and you can leave. I don't want you to think I'm forcing you to be here. That's not fair. Your time is your time, and you should spend it however you want. So if you want to hang out with me while I fold, you are more than welcome to do so. And I would love it if you did. Because this isn't a super fun job. But when I'm folding bands, when I'm folding bags with you. It's more fun. And I can appreciate it more, you know? So thank you. I don't know if these are going to be too crinkly until I listen to the video. So I should have worn headphones. And if you see me make any faces, like, it's because I'm unintentionally or randomly, I'm reacting. No, I'm not interacting. I'm reacting to some of the crinkles. As I'm worried that they might be too crinkly or too loud. But we'll see. I like how they let you know that their shopping bags are strong, and that's true. And they're usable, which is also true. But they're also recyclable, which I didn't realize. So this bag is even more awesome. This bag is even more awesome than I initially thought. Learning some fun bag facts here. I'm originally from Montana, and I currently reside in Minnesota. So I have a bit of the O accent in some of my words. Or pronounce the word bag wrong, which I likely do. I've been informed of that, so I apologize. I hope it's not too distracting for you. I hope that's not bothersome that I say bag stranger. But you know, that Midwest accent, it's so sexy. You know it. It just sneaks in there. I caught myself saying oofda the other day, not ironically. I just said it. I was grabbing some stuff out of my car. And it was heavier than I expected. And I said oofta. Because it was heavy. So that's cool. I'm becoming my Lutheran Norwegian grandmother. Oofta. My little dog is watching me. And she seems somewhat confused as to why I'm just super into these bags. She's like, Mom, it's just a bag. What are you doing? And yeah, when I speak for my dog, she calls me Mom. Golden. I use a lot of golden. And golden makes a lot of paint. And matte medium. Hansen. They make the little sketchbooks that I like. If you watched the video where I flipped through all the sketches, when I did 366 sketches, Canson makes those sketchbooks that are my favorite. From here, I like to do thirds. I'm not too picky. If they aren't exactly even when I fold them. But also, I'm not able to do it quite as well. But it is more fun. Let's see if we can do better this time. Because I'm sure some of you out there are probably more perfectionist than I am. And I'd hate to lose you just because that Carly, she can't fold a bag properly. That's it. Thumbs down. I loved the video. The sound was great. Her personality is sparkling. But oh man. She can't fold a bag symmetrically. So this one's for you. We'll try to do better. I have a dog friend. This was not the same dog that was judging me. But this is the moment of truth. We have to line up all the corners. Oh, this is good. I have a feeling this can be my best one yet. It's all just because those first two. Embarrassing. It makes a nice sound when you rub it too. The problem is, this is the same sound of a DOG. TREAT. Right? That's right. I'm not awful at spelling. I just am so visual that unless I'm looking at it, it takes me a minute. I also think I might be a little dyslexic. I tend to transpose numbers and letters a lot. Not good when you're reading your credit card or telephone numbers or addresses. Look at this. You see this? Oh. Okay, it's a little weird here. I get it. But that's just how folding works. Come on, all in all. This one looks good. This is the last one. This is the bag that all the other bags are in. was right. I wouldn't come up with enough different ways to make sound. I'm including you on this. You're complicit. You watched her. If you're this far in, oh. Then clearly I made enough sounds that you're like, yeah, okay. I don't want to put words in your mouth, but I feel like, isn't okay in the form. I like how it like changes pitch. I don't know if pitch is the right word. I think that's nice, because I like that. I got this. Three.